Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. A few elders in Brindavan who revelled in scandalizing Krishna set an ordeal for Radha to test her virtue. Radha was asked to fetch water in a pot from Yamuna to home. Radha, with full faith in Krishna, was immersed in the consciousness of the Lord. That she never bothered to know the condition of the pot. The mud pot she was given had 100 holes. She immersed it in the river, repeating the name of Krishna as usual. With every intake of the breath and every exhalation, every time the name Krishna was uttered, a hole was covered so that by the time the pot was full, it was whole. That was the measure of her faith. Faith can affect even